Hello guys, welcome to SS Racing.
Green, green, green.
So today we're in the BMW 2002 Turbo. The suspension on this car is so soft. It's like you're driving a plate of jelly.
On your right.
And we're at Silverstone.
Hold your line.
2001.
Hold your line. Clear right. On your left. Clear left. On your right. Still there.
Silverstone is a circuit that I absolutely hate.
Clear right.
Regardless of what layout it is. I've got to try and remember that this car's got five
clear
gears.
Clear right.
It's in qualifying.
Clear left.
I was just using the four gears.
Car right. Clear right.
The grip on this thing is absolutely awful.
Right side. Still there. Clear right.
I'm just going to do four laps around this circuit, as this is quite a slow car. Don't want the race to be too long.
We estimate three laps.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Yeah, a bit slidey.
Still there. Clear left. On your left.
Car behind is absolutely flying up.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Right side. Clear right.
First place is pulling away quite a lot.
Left side. Clear left. Car right. Hold your line.
Didn't want to drop down the first gear there because the rear end just spins
clear
out.
Clear right.
This isn't one of those foreign cars where you have to correct the steering quite a lot. It's really keep you on your toes. Gone a little bit wide there. I can get late on the power coming out of the corner.
Just done it, 147.1 V2. Two laps left, we're on for a podium here. Okay mate, we're at the halfway point. We think about two laps of fuel left.
Hang out a little bit.
On your right.
Coming up quick.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Shifted into first by mistake there.
Still there.
Just
clear right.
Throw the back end
two
out.
2 litres left. Right sides are cold.
it's the frustrating corner because you really want to get the power on, but you know you can't. The arse end is going to spin round.
Fastest lap for Rampanelli, 146.2. Okay mate, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. P3, we think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap.
They're going to fight for a place, that can help me.
Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Pushed him a little bit wide there.
Hold your line.
It's helped me out.
Hold your line. Clear left.
You need to push if we're going to hold this position. Well done. Nice front now.
Well, I'm stuck behind him. I don't think I'm going to be able to out-accelerate him out of corner.
There.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you for watching.